Good morning, Hector Cafferati Eagles. Happy Friday, and what a great day it is. I am looking forward to this October 9th day of teaching and learning, okay?
Best day yet.
Today is day 4 in our specials rotation. And right now, if you could please stand for the pledge, we have Jonathan and David, who are going to lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
Awesome. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence. You may be seated.
All right. And everyone, I've been seeing lots of bus drivers in the building.
Yes.
People driving their own buses, making good choices.
Yes.
Ensuring that they're being respectful, responsible, ready to
learn. So
yep.
Important that you come to school
every day ready to learn. And we have some happy birthdays this weekend.
We do. Let's
we have
see
a lot, actually.
We do. Let's
yep.
say. All right, here we go. Happy birthday to Joseph Herrera in grade
that
1.
That is Saturday.
Oh, Saturday.
Yep.
So sorry, my friend, because I know another friend of mine has one. It's Mia Castillo in grade 2. William Heisler, I saw him in the hallway. No frowning on Fridays. Grade 3. And Genesis Rios in grade 1. Oh. You think you have a few more?
I told you there was a
oh,
lot today.
And Vanessa Velasquez Romero in grade 2.
All right.
What a celebration weekend.
And then today, you know what day it is, right?
Friday.
It's Friday, but it's call in and win.
Woo!
So we have a special picture up there. I think that Mr. Ken's going to put it up right now. If you know who this is, please call extension 208.
Who's the
and
lucky winner?
And here we go. Can't wait to see who it is.
Who can it be?
Oh my gosh, look at that shirt. Look at that shirt.
Look at that. Whoa.
Who knows who that
who
is?
Who is that?
I don't know.
This man looks a little tropical.
Here we go.
You're on the air.
Good morning. Whose class is this?
This is Mrs. Edwards.
Hi, Miss Edwards. You know who that might be?
Dr. Kurtz.
That is Woo! Dr. Kurtz, the winner. All right.
What's changed? I don't know. Oh, the hair.
I told you I used to have hair,
yeah.
Right?
Until
this
job.
That's when I lived
in
Key West.
Nice.
Yeah.
Denied.
Too late. Sorry.
We already
got
a winner. Okay, let's just see.
Good morning. I think they figured it out.
They did.
All right. And also, so Miss Edwards' class, you are going to earn a dress down day.
Yes.
And Miss Decco will deliver those bracelets to you today.
Yep.
And then I have a special guest here today.
You do.
I do. I'm so excited about this.
Okay.
So, boys, if you could just head over that way.
I will. Let's just scoot right in.
And my special guest could come over here. All right. And look, we're in a science lab.
Oh my goodness.
So, Miss Quintero, I want to congratulate you because this says that this certificate recognizes your completion of the 26-hour STEM Summer Institute for Teachers Workshop. And your diligence in the development of engaging inquiry-based STEM activities in remote and face-to-face learning. So we got to Lee Home Connect and face-to-face. And not only is she getting a certificate, congratulations, but she earned $1,000 for our school for science equipment.
Woo!
And so we are very proud of you, and thank you for doing what you do for Hector Cafferati.
Thank you so much. I'm so excited about all the things where we're going to buy for our science.
Awesome.
Yay!
I love it.
Way to go,
Q. Thank you. What a wonderful day it is today. We will see you back on Monday. Make sure it's a great day of teaching and learning. And don't forget, smiles are free today.
Boop, boop.